This is the throttle cable, and then there's something over here that's a little hard to see. There's this little device here, and what I didn't realize is this thing is loose, and I don't know how to adjust it. It moves back and forth, and if you look at it here, you'll see that the spring goes back and forth. So I'm not sure if this is not adjusted right, but